The Department of Corrections, another inmate has died. This one in custody, of the state. He was 36-year-old Omar Beard. He died early this morning. The Rankin County coroner says the call came in around 1 a.m. Beard had been transported from Central Mississippi Corrections Facility to a hospital. His body has now been taken to the medical examiner's office for an autopsy.